Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon Bon.
Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt. Monkey, monkey, a monkey with a tool belt.
I saw a monkey.
Tool belt. Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico Bon Bon, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon. Chico, Chico, Chico Bon Bon.
Monkey with a tool belt.
Chico Bon Bon in the mountain of lost socks. Okay, big guy. We're going for a ride. Let him go, Tiny. Yay!
Hey, Clark. What you guys doing?
Tiny and I are organizing my peanut collection with this super peanut stacker.
How's it work?
You roll the peanut down this slide, and when it gets to the bottom, the machine lights up. And the peanut lands in a stack with all his friends. The big peanut's here. The medium peanut's here. And the itty-bitty peanut's here. Oh, it's almost like magic.
It's not magic, silly. It's called sorting. A sorting process is a way to organize things by color, shape, or size. In your case, the peanuts are being sorted by size. Small peanuts fall into the small holes. Medium peanuts roll into the medium holes. And the big peanuts roll into the big holes, where they get stacked with the other big peanuts.
Wow! Sorting is way cooler than magic.
The banana phone!
Chico Bon Bon, I've got a problem. Can you help me solve it?
Chico! You won't believe how my magical peanut sorting machine works.
Oh, but Clark,
Well, it's not really magic, it's sorting. The big ones go in the big
holes. Clark, I really need to.
The little holes and the medium ones.
Clark, buddy! I have an emergency and I need your help.
What is it, Chico?
I'm missing a sock!
Is that all?
Is that all? These socks have never left these feet! Ever since I was a baby monkey with a tiny tool belt, I've had these tube socks on these tube legs. They've grown with me, and now one of them is gone, and it was my favorite!
On second thought, this is definitely an emergency.
More like a sock emergency. But it's okay. I think I know where your lost sock is.
Where is it, Clark? Where?
It's at Sock Mountain.
Sock Mountain?
Yeah. It says so right here in this old book, Mysterious Marvels of Blunderburg. Whenever someone loses a sock, it goes where all the lost socks go. Sock Mountain.
Awesome. How do we get to Sock Mountain?
We follow the map. Come on, I think we can walk to it.
Looks like this sock emergency just turned into a sock quest.
Sock quest, yay!
Chico Bon Bon! Rainbow Thunder! Clark! Tiny!
Whoa!
Sock quest activated.
Where do we go now, Clark?
300 steps north on South Avenue. Turn left. Right. Left again. And...
Chico! Chico!
What is it, Mrs. Coleslaw?
I've got a sock emergency!
You too?
I'm missing my favorite sock!
Oh no!
How did you lose your sock?
Well, you know I love my knitting. So I decided to knit myself a pair of purple socks. Oh, but before I could even try them on, one of them disappeared.
Never fear, Mrs. Coleslaw. The Fix-It Force is on a quest to find...
Sock Mountain!
Sock Mountain?
It's where all the lost socks go.
Oh! Thank you, Fix-It Force.
Where to now, Clark?
Around the traffic circle, past Blunderburg Tower, towards
City Hall, where we have breaking news. We've just received word that one of the mayor's royal socks is lost.
Did you say lost sock?
Oh, yes. One minute it was here, and the next minute it was gone.
Yeah, I lost a big blue and red sock just like this one.
I lost a small pink sock with cozy little toes.
Mine was a medium yellow sock with orange polka dots. I love me like their sock.
And I lost my argyle sock. It fits over me peg leg.
Where did all our socks go?
I bet they were abducted by aliens.
It wasn't us.
Yeah, we don't even have feet.
Don't worry, everyone. We know exactly where our socks are. The Fix-It Force is on an epic quest to find Sock Mountain! Onward!
Sock Mountain?
Yes, Sock Mountain! Will our heroes succeed in their epic sock quest through Krabby Canyon?
Hey! What are you doing in my canyon?
Over Vulture Volcano! And across Desert Island!
Ooh, tasty!
Clark! How much farther? I really miss my sock!
It should be just up ahead!
I think I see it! It's...
Sock Mountain!
Well, I'll be a sock monkey.
Wow.
Okay, now that we've found all the missing socks, we have to get them back to their rightful owners. Let's dig in!
I wouldn't do that if I were you!
Why?
That's why!
Oh, what's that?
A giant socktopus! He is the taker of socks!
Oh, no! It's got Clark!
Don't worry, I know what to do. It says right here that sweet singing soothes the savage socktopus to sleep. Oh, isn't this book great? Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Socktopus, you're in the way. We've got socks to find so that we can save the day.
Great job, Clark. Now, we've got a lot of missing socks to find, people. Let's get this sock situation straightened out.
I found a purple one.
Mrs. Coleslaw's sock is purple.
Is it a small purple sock?
Nope, it's a really big one.
But Mrs. Coleslaw's purple sock was a really small one.
Wait. It looks like Tiny found a small purple sock.
Yes! No! That one has three toes. Mrs. Coleslaw's sock has no toes.
Oh, peanuts! So we need to find a small purple sock with no toes?
This is going to take forever! There's a giant mountain of socks, and they're all mixed up, and we don't know who they belong to, and there's a giant socktopus, and...
Chico? I think it's time for a banana break.
Oh, thanks. Ow. Okay, I lost my sock. Then everyone else lost their socks. Then we went on an epic quest and found this epic mountain of lost socks. But they're all mixed up. We gotta find a way to sort this out.
Just like when I was sorting my peanuts.
Blazing bananas, that's it! We can engineer a super sock sorter machine.
Good thinking, Chico. If we build a machine that works like Clark's peanut sorting machine, it will mechanically sort the socks into piles based on their size.
Not only that, we can make a multi-level sorter that can sort socks by size, shape, and color.
Yay! Sorting!
Let's get building! Behold! The Super Sock Sorter!
Let's give it a try.
Tiny, will you do the honors?
Through the sock sizers, where they're sorted by size. Small, medium, or large.
And then they're sorted by shape. No toes, two toes, and three toes.
Finally, the socks can scan for color. Each color goes out a separate tube and into a sorted sock pile.
My royal sock!
Come to mommy!
Well, Fix-It Force, we found every single sock. Except one. Mine!
Chico, look!
My sock! Aw, I missed you, buddy. Why's this octopus so angry?
It says right here, socktopuses need to wear socks to keep warm.
But we don't have any socks left.
I know who can help with that.
And up, over, and through, I'm making something just for you.
Thanks for knitting those socks, Mrs. C.
Well, I do love my knitting.
Thank you.
Wow, I can't believe we actually found Sock Mountain.
And a socktopus.
What else is in that book, Clark?
No, we'll wait until you hear about the giant beastie bird of Blunderberg. It's 100 feet tall.
Wow, I hope we never run into one of those.
Don't worry, it probably just wants a scarf.